we settled over 100 commercial vehicle cases by either by verdict or by settling that are in excess of $1 million. So we know $1 million case when we see $1 million case.
At Fried Rogers Goldberg, we specialize in handling commercial vehicle cases and tractor trailer cases. And in doing that day in and day out, we've become very informed about the regulations and the laws that apply to these tractor trailers that doesn't apply to just regular cars on the road.
By sort of focusing in on that one area of practice, we sort of learn everything we need to know about that specific area. In addition, we deal with the same defense lawyers over and over. So we have a good relationship with them. We're able to see the case, understand what the value is, and recognize how do you get from A to Z? How do you get from getting the case to getting it resolved for the right number?
You need somebody, especially when you've been through, you know, something unexpected, something tragic. You need somebody to help you get life back between, you know, between the white lines. And you need somebody who knows what they're doing to really be able to stand tall for you in that situation.
I would say 75 to 80% of our cases come from other lawyers who have a case, maybe the first commercial vehicle case they've had, and they realize it's just too big for them, and they're just not sure what to do. And they end up giving us a call, and we work together with them in a co-counsel agreement to make sure that their client ultimately gets what the case is worth.
When you're looking to select somebody that's going to be representing you, you want to make sure that they know what they're doing from the start. This is not a time for them to learn by doing on your case.
Every time I meet with a client for the first time, it's always been a tragic situation. I mean, it's a tragedy. Someone's died or someone's been seriously injured, and the last thing they want to do is to be talking with a lawyer, and we recognize that. And I almost always say to them, look, I'd rather be meeting you under any other circumstances than these. But we're here to help you out. We are here to be the one who steps in and takes things off of your plate. And that's what we want to do first and foremost, is that we take care of everything. We tell people, once you're a client for life.
I hope that what people say is they took the time to really listen. They took the time to ask really the right questions. They didn't jump to conclusions. They worked it all out and looked at it all in an honest and open way. And through that, you know, look, our results bear out that that's the right way to practice law. It's also the right way to live life. That's just the right thing to do.